guys, so today it is the first video of 2020. Happy New Year to you all. So I am so excited to be sharing today a DIY. It is a Z Gallerie wall art. So with nothing else to say, let's begin. Grab this canvas from Michael's, and it was when I bought the other ones and I had it saved because it was on sale. I got it for like $10, pretty cheap for that size. I'll go ahead and link all the items used, you guys, on the description box below. I tried using this glitter spray, but it was a failure, so I won't recommend it, but I wanted to mention it just in case you had it in mind, just so you know that it doesn't look good or it doesn't work as effective as glitter. So I am going to start painting the bottom of this frame, and I start mixing black and gray because I want it to be a darker color that I didn't have in hand, so it's just easier to do this. So we start just painting, obviously, towards one direction so everything looks even. And to the bottom part, I ended up giving it like 3 coats. I had to do a lighter gray because it was way too dark the first time. So you're just gonna apply paint as you like. Then I go ahead and apply metallic silver paint. This is acrylic paint, you guys. And I went ahead and after that coat, I mixed it up with this glitter. It's like a glitter gray. So it's the same paint, but it has glitter on it. It's pretty cute, but also like the glitter on top that we're gonna apply, it'll show more, so it doesn't really matter. So guys, the main process of all the colors and applying them to the canvas, it's going a shade lighter. So if you're going with the grays, start with a darker gray. You can always add white and do a series of color with that. As far as blending the colors, what you want to worry is when you get to the top and then at the bottom, because those are the ones that are going to blend together and it will show more. Regarding the ones on the middle, it will go covered with glitter, but at the same time it will help you define where the glitter and what kind of glitter is going on which color. As far as our final color, it is white. I was going to leave the canvas as it is, but I decided to go with white paint because it will cover any imperfections or anything that happened during this process. We want to make sure we place our paintings side by side. Since I'm making a set of two, I want to make sure that they're even in color and sequence. After that, I'll be using 3 types of glitter and a Mod Podge. So I went ahead and applied the Mod Podge, and leaving like the first layer of paint, I start applying my glitter. Obviously, I'm going with the thicker glitter on the bottom, then the medium size, and then finally the thinner glitter on top. The key here, so you have an even and beautiful wall art, it is taking your time, you guys, and fixing the imperfections, because this will go on the wall and kind of like it will show any single mistake. Finally, when you get to the top, which is the thinner glitter, I went ahead and grab a plastic tablespoon that I had in hand, and I just go ahead and sprinkle it. But what I wanted to mention is make sure the strikes with the Mod Podge are defined the way you want it, so that way you don't have to apply Mod Podge on top and then kind of like ruin the glitter. One last step that I did, you guys, is place them side by side at the end when I was done with both paintings, just to make sure that the glitter spotting was even, and if it needed a little bit of fixing, Mod Podge with more glitter, then I could do it at that time. And this is the final result and the final product, and I am so excited and happy with the final result, you guys. It is super beautiful. I love the colors. It's gonna blend well on my bedroom. That is the final destination where they're going, but I wanted to show you guys how they look like, or they will look like in a living room. They will look beautiful too. Also, if you wanna make them in another colors, I'm sure they're gonna look beautiful. But I would like to know from you, what do you think of this DIY? Is this something that you'll be making? And if so, what colors would you choose? Leave me a comment down below. And it is giveaway time, you guys. Time to give you guys a little bit to show you my appreciation. Thank you all so much for 20K. That's so amazing, starting the new year at 20K. And I am so happy and appreciative for every single one of you that watches my video and shares them. So I partnered up with Well Woven Rugs, and we are giving a lucky winner $250 gift card towards any rug of your choice. The rules are so simple to enter, you guys. All you have to do is leave me a comment down below with your favorite part of this video, and also say that you want to enter. Say, I want to enter, and automatically you'll be entered into the giveaway. Also, make sure to follow me and Will Wovens on Instagram. That will give you extra entries. And Will Woven is a great company. They have a huge selection of rugs, you guys. I own 3 or 4 of them in my home, and I love all of them. Different textures, different colors. They're all beautiful. So definitely the lucky winner will be very happy. Make sure to enter. This giveaway will close next Friday, February 7th, and the winner will be announced next Sunday, which is February 9th. So stay tuned on my next video. If you don't follow me on Instagram, I would love to have you there at Mimi's Designs at Totally Glam Decor. Also, thank you so much for 20,000 subscribers. That is so amazing, and I am so excited. This is it for this video, you guys. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Bye, ciao.